Here is a quick tutorial about how to finish the ends of elastic cord from Functional Clothing Lab. On this graphic picture, you basically can see all the operations that would be completed during this tutorial. So it might suffice to just look at it, but for more details, take a look at the video as well. First, you need to prepare the tabs themselves. Fold them in half and stitch a tapered row of stitches. Narrow part should be basically wide enough for the cord to fit. Then insert your cord through the prepared tab.
Choose a stitch length that would be coordinated with your cord diameter. If it's really tiny cord, it should be slightly above zero. My cord is about 2 millimeters, so I choose the stitch length number 2.
Then go back and forth many times. Then cut the excess of fabrics, so then when you turn it inside out, it's not too bulky. Then burn the edges so they would not fray. Then just with this kind of movement like that, turn it inside out. Some fabrics are much easier to turn inside out if they're slippery, but this is not that slippery. Now you can see why we created the tapered shape of the tab, because it makes it much easier to turn inside out. So now we had this nice end tab that securely holds the cord end, because we stitched many times back and forth. Now this tab would actually be inserted in the seam and fixed there. I'll pull it backwards where it's supposed to sit and then just top stitch it. Now the cord is attached securely and lies flat. So here is the ready garment where those end tabs were used to hold the cord for the hood cinches. Since I made this method, I use it for basically all the cord attachments. If you have any questions, leave the comments below and I'll try to answer. I hope you find it useful.